for breakfast and for brunch, and to soak it up, and in between snack crackers to munch. Mariah, what's ever happened to us? Why did we have to break up? All I asked for was a glass of punch. You see, I never really asked for much. I can't imagine what's going through your mind after such a nasty breakup with that Latin hunk, Luis Miguel, Nick Cannon, but the back the fuck up. I'm not playing, I want to back your punk. This is Hello Kitty bedspread, satin funk, mixed with Egyptian, with a little rapping punk. Zapping Eric Clapton, shattering Zappa, crunking. Yeah, baby, I want another crack at ya. You can beat me with any spatula that you want. I mean, I really want your badger, cunt. Nick, you had your fun. I've come to kick you in your sack of junk. Man, I could use a fresh batch of blood. So prepare your vernacular for Dracula, acupunk. Jack pipes from Baghdad.
When will it ever cease? For Pete's sakes, he's crazy to say the least.
Bagpipes from Baghdad.
What's going through my mind half the time when I rhyme or blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
Somebody turn the vacancy sign on, cause I'm gone blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
I'm running the streets and act like a madman holding a glass.
You can be a permanent fixture in my lyrical mixture. I'm the miracle whip, the trickster, my signature sound. When the tuba lipstick's around, I'm bound to put it on in an instant. Wow, man, what's an ensemble? What's an assortment of pharmaceuticals? This beautiful pill dust in my palm. Cuticles get residue just from touching the bottle. Never knew I could remind me so much of my mama. I'll cut you like Dharma, pull and put your knife on ya. The size of a sword, boy, I'm like the fucking Red Sonja. Get it stuck in your cornea. Nice knowing you, Norman, you're so fucking annoying. Drop the shovel, boy, you don't know what the fuck you're doing. I ain't playing no fucking more. Nick Cannon, you prick, I wish you luck with the fucking whore. Every minute there's a sucker born. Snuck up on Malachi, made the motherfucker suck on a struck of corn. Shucker, shucker corn, shucker corn. Hit Jason in the face with a hockey fucking, told him his fucking on. Man, what the fuck are you doing? You're running over the snowblower with the lawnmower. Blow on your bagpipes from Baghdad.
Bagpipes from Baghdad. When will it ever cease? For Pete's sakes, he's crazy to say the least.
Bagpipes from Baghdad.
What's going through my mind half the time when I rhyme while blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
Somebody turn the vacancy sign on, cause I'm gone blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
I'm running the streets and act like a madman holding a glad bag.
In the bed with two brain dead lesbian vegetables, I bet you they become heterosexual. Nothing will stop me from molesting you. Titty fucking you to your breast nipple flesh tickles my testicles, is what they said to the two conjoined twins. How's it going, girlfriends? You need a boyfriend? You need some ointment? Just set up an appointment. Who's gonna see the doctor first? We'll do a coin flip. I just got my 1 year sobriety coin chip. When the bad get going, how bad does it going get? Baby, you shouldn't have any trouble rubbing groins with each other, especially when you're joined at the hip. I'm going to get the needle and thread from the sewing kit and attempt to separate them and stitch them back at the loin shit. Lure the little boy with the chocolate chips, ahoy chip. Cookie looky even took me a Polaroid. Bagpipes from Baghdad.
When will it ever cease? For Pete's sakes, he's crazy to say the least.
Bagpipes from Baghdad.
What's going through my mind half the time when I rhyme while blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
Somebody turn the vacancy sign on, cause I'm gone blowing up my
bagpipes from Baghdad.
I'm running the streets and act like a madman holding a glad bag of bagpipes from Baghdad.
We have a mid-30s male found down, unresponsive, possible overdose, substance unknown, pulse is 60 and thready, respirations 8, he's intubated and we're bagging him now. BP 90 over PAL, patient is cool, pale and diaphoretic, has aspirated, GSC is 3, we'll update route, ETA 10 minutes.
As I fall deeper into a manic state, I'm a prime candidate for the gene and receive the drug addict trait. Blood pressure climbs at a dramatic rate. I seem to gravitate to the bottle of NyQuil, then I salivate. Start off with the NyQuil, like I think I'll just have a taste. couple of sips of that, then I gradually graduate to a harder prescription drug called Valium. Like, yeah, that's great. I go to just take one and I end up like having eight. Now I need something in my stomach cause I haven't ate. Maybe I'll grab a plate of nachos and I'll have a steak. And you think that with all I have at stake, look at my daughter's face. Mommy, something is wrong with Dad, I think. He's acting weird again, he's really beginning to scare me. Won't shave his beard again and he pretends he doesn't hear me. And all he does is eat Doritos and Cheetos. And he just fell asleep in his car eating Three Musketeers in a rear seat.
Sometimes I feel so alone, I just don't know. Feels like I've been down this road before. So lonely and cold, it's like something takes over me. Soon as I go home and close the door, kinda feels like deja vu. I wanna get away from this place, I do. But I can't and I won't. Say I try, but I know that's a lie, cause I don't. And why, I just don't know.
Maybe just a nice cold brew. What's a beer? That's a devil in my ear. I've been sober a fucking year and that fucker still talks to me. He's all I can fucking hear. Marshall, come on, we'll watch the game. It's the Cowboys and Buccaneers. And maybe if I just drink half, I'll be half buzzed for half of the time. Who's the mastermind behind that little line? With that kind of rationale, man, I got half a mind to have another half a glass of wine. Sounds asinine, yeah, I know. But I never had no problem with alcohol. Ouch, look out for the wall. Aim for the couch, I'm about to fall. I miss the couch and down I go looking like a bouncing ball. Shit must have knocked me out, cause I ain't feel the ground at all. Wow, what the fuck happened last night? Where am I? Man, fuck am I hungover and goddamn I got a headache. Shit, half a Vicodin? Why can't I?
All systems ready for takeoff, please stand by.
Sometimes I feel so alone, I just don't know. Feels like I've been down this road before. So lonely and cold, it's like something takes over me. Soon as I go home and close the door, kinda feels like deja vu. I wanna get away from this place, I do. But I can't and I won't. Say I try, but I know that's a lie, cause I don't. And why, I just
so
don't.
So I take a like and splash, it hits my stomach, then couple of weeks go by, it ain't even like I'm getting high. Now I need it just not to feel sick, yeah, I'm getting by. Wouldn't even be taking this shit if Deshaun didn't die. Oh yeah, there's an excuse, you lose proofs or you use. There's new rules, it's cool if it's helping you to get through. It's 12 noon, ain't no harm in self-inducing a snooze. What else is new? Fuck it, what would Elvis do in your shoes? Now here I am 3 months later, full-blown relapse. Just get high until the kids get home from school, homes relax. And since I'm convinced that I'm an insomniac, I need these pills to be able to sleep, so I take 3 naps just to be able to function throughout the day. Let's see, that's an Ambien each nap. How many value? 3, and that will average out to about 1 good hour's sleep. Okay, so now you see the reason how come he has taken 4 years to just put out an album beat. See, me and you, we almost had the same outcome, Pete. Cause that Christmas, you know the whole pneumonia thing? It was bologna. Was it the methadonia thing? But a hydrocodone, you hide inside your pornos, your VCR tape cases, with your Ambien CR. Great place.